Chip family, welcome back to the channel. Okay, guys, so we have already started. I went shopping for CJ today for Christmas. He just fell asleep. Actually, let me go show you guys. Look, guys, he just fell asleep. And today is Christmas Eve, so you don't know what's coming for him tomorrow. So we'll let him stay asleep, right? I actually went to Walmart, like I said, today, and I bought a lot of new toys for him. So I'm going to go back to the old days. I know a lot of you guys never experienced this before. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong with our parents, but we're just going to wait till tonight, wrap him up, and put him under the tree so he come out in the morning. Oh, shit, my bad, babe. I bought that for you for Christmas too, babe. So I bought Carmen a roll for our new house, guys. But yeah, so I got some big toys for CJ that I actually think he going to love because he actually loves cars. Ooh, look at the truck. Y'all, the truck look good at nighttime. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my goodness, these are big boxes, honey. Oh, okay.
And then I got a bitch right here.
Oh my god, can't wait to see him getting mad at these. But in the meantime, I'll probably help him just a little bit to wrap the gifts up, because I do have other stuff that I need to be doing on the computer. I feel like this Christmas we really just dedicated to him. One, because we got like bigger things going on, and one, I really didn't want much anyway, because you know I got my car on my birthday.
And I surprised her with the house because we did the video already. We just gonna wait to New Year's to drop the video, but she got her new house and she got her new car. And the small stuff we buying her, you know what I'm saying? A new ring. What about you? Earrings. I mean, I gave her a lot of stuff for Christmas.
What for my birthday?
What for your birthday? So that earring don't count as your birthday.
Yeah.
But the house is something that I feel like was for Christmas, you know?
That can cover any purses, any shoes, like all that, like.
And yeah, we got a lot of stuff going on. Like, I ain't even getting that for Christmas. I don't care nothing for Christmas this year, you know what I'm saying? It's just.
Well, nah.
First of all, to be honest with you, like, holiday is not even just the same to me. I'm 22 years old. I'm older to the point where, like, bro, let Christmas be for the kids, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't wrap the rest of him up all the way because he woke up. I had to hurry up. So look, and I had a wrap, but he don't know what's going on. That's the smart thing about it, cause he was like he didn't pay attention to this. I'm like, yes, good thing he don't know what's going on. So I was able.
So trashed out.
Yeah, the house do look like look. Hey, what are you doing up there, dude? And then Carmen, mom, and dad coming down in two more days, so we don't want to get a house a two empty looking vibe. So trying to spare them, so while they come, they still feel like a little homey or what, I guess, you know what I'm saying, whatnot.
Listen, at this point, the way I look at it is, at the end of the day, this is the first time ever coming, so that's all that matters.
Yeah, there he go, pulling out toys and stuff. So CJ, I'm gonna make a channel for me and you to play with the toys, okay? And you go play with the cars. It's gonna be daddy and son or toy channel. No, I don't know. What you think it should be, babe? The name of the channel for me and the kids. Cause it gotta be coordinated. Cause with Aiden, it gonna be for me, CJ, and Aiden. But of course, Aiden, I go be in it the majority of the times. But you know, the times he do come, he gonna be in it. So it'll be all of us.
We have to see. It can be just something like neutral for both of them.
Yeah, exactly what I'm saying.
The boys.
I don't know. We're going to figure out something. So, therefore, we come up with a name. But, yeah, guys. So, I got everything. Real. I ain't going to lie to y'all. Carmen didn't help me with nothing because she was editing a video, right? Yeah. Man, check this out, right? This is the most sloppiest rap you ever seen. Bro, look at my rapping game. And my rapping game got to... Oh, man. My rapping game got to catch up, man. It don't make no sense. Look at my rap game, guys. It's a good thing CJ's just a little kid because my rap game is bad. The one thing about him, he get an attitude. He get mad.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Have a nice Christmas. So, good bye. Right now.
Baby CJ. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Merry Christmas. Hey, it's Christmas, baby. What you hiring for? I need you to come inside. Hey, baby CJ. Hey, did you know today is? You know today you get a lot of presents. You get a lot of new toys, baby. You wanna come in with that and see what kind of toys you got? Come on, let's go inside. So look, man, it's beautiful outside. Yeah, see, look, you got something better than that. You got something way better than that, man. Oh, 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 we got Mama Carmen in the cut. Hey, Mama Carmen.
Hi, Merry Christmas, everyone.
So, this is what you wanna do today? This is what you wanna do today? No, this is what you want. Hey. Hey, look, Daddy got something else better for you. Come on, let's go over here. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. Yeah, Daddy, man, he got something better for you. Oh, you gonna play kickball? So today, you go open up the present right there, and you gonna see what Christmas feel like. Okay, where you going, man? Jay, look, come here, CJ. So guys, I kind of half wrapped the present last night because he almost woke up on me. We did it too late. He wanna go to sleep. No. Okay. Come here, man. Look, man.
Lucy J. You got some more. Come on, you gotta open it.
Let me see that. I'm gonna open it for you.
Come on.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
You gotta open, look.
Uh-oh.
There's more, CJ.
Let's see what else you got, man.
You got more.
Yeah, I'm gonna carry one of them up. I'm gonna open one of them up, and then we're gonna open the rest of them up so they see the reaction.
Okay.
He don't see it. This is the small stuff here, guys. When he see the big stuff, that's why I feel like he's gonna go crazy.
It's trash, Papa.
Look, man. Woo!
You!
Yeah! Look, put your little door on for you real quick. So that boy, you know, we'll go ahead and knock that out the way for you. Yeah, man. Watch this, y'all. So this trash, a lot
of
trash in one
Disney
area. CJ, what is it, man?
Uh-oh. CJ.
CJ.
Baby, you have way more than that. See, look. Uh-oh, CJ, look.
Whee!
Look, CJ. Yay. Whoa. Like, he's so confused.
Yeah,
what
they do?
Look. You don't like that one?
Look, man.
Yeah, we gonna open it for you, okay?
Okay, we gotta open a lot of presents at one time.
Wow,
so he don't know what's going on. This is why this.
A lot of this is gonna be open.
Yeah, it is.
Look, CJ. Oh, that boy, that all they gotta come together. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, you got a toy. Look, open another, man. Look, man.
CJ, you gotta open toy. It's open. Yeah. Open, CJ. Open. Yeah, open. Open, CJ. Open.
Open, man. Open.
Go, CJ.
Yeah,
go.
Open, man.
Go, CJ. Go. There you go. Do it, baby. Do it, baby. Yeah, why man. You didn't do it? Look, CJ.
We want you to open your present, man. Wow.
Oh, look at the truck. Wow. You like the truck?
He want to open it. Open it one time.
That's all the right, problem.
It's time for us to go to the next big one.
Let's go to it.
Alright, guys, so look, I'm gonna take a look. CJ, look. Oh, Merry Christmas. Watch this.
Oh, look, CJ.
CJ, look.
Wow. CJ, whoa.
Yeah.
Look, CJ.
You got a big old twin, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Look, he heard it, he's here like, wow. Unbelievable.
CJ, one toy. Hold on.
CJ, come here, baby. Look. Come up in this one, baby. CJ, come up in this one. Come on, look. CJ, open that one, look. Come on. It's almost there. There you go. Get it out.
Wow.
He analyzed what it is.
Yay.
Uh-oh.
I got
it. Look, that's trash. Yeah. He got another one, look.
He gonna love this. Open this up. Open it up, man. Tell him.
Go, CJ, go.
Get it, man.
Go, CJ, go.
CJ, look. Look, CJ.
Uh-oh.
Okay. We're gonna be quiet.
Okay.
CJ, look CJ. Yeah. Look, man, got
you looking like,
truck.
He looking like, what?
Yeah, he confused. He gonna open them up, that's what it is. So once he start opening them up, once he start taking about the package, then he gonna be excited. CJ.
Yeah. You gotta open gifts, baby.
Look, man.
He probably man. Like, dang, I never see so many cars.
Look, man, look.
Tired?
Oh, I think he gonna like this one.
I mean,
like this. CJ, look. Uh-oh. Whoa. See, man, he can't play with that right now. I got stuff. I'm gonna open it up. Let me see it. Look, baby.
Uh-oh. What's the truck, baby? Uh-oh.
Open.
You got a truck. You got a truck and the car, CJ.
Look. It's your car. Let me see your car. Now you gotta put it right here. Put it right here. Look. There you go. There you go. Look, man. I'm gonna actually play with him. I already know I am. Once we get to the new house, I'm gonna get down and start playing with him. That's why he can start understanding his toys. He gonna understand what to do. And once he see me do what you supposed to do to him, he gonna see me doing it. So one. Man, we ain't nowhere near done, CJ. That's the thing.
Look. I know, and he wanna open all the toys.
Uh-oh. CJ, look. Whee!
We need to, which one? Oh, this one, babe, this one. Oh, that one. Look, CJ. Look, CJ. Look. Look, CJ. Whee! Yeah, look. See that?
He got to be a toy out for right now. He don't know what to do.
He's
going to
get so lost.
Look, baby. Look. CJ. Wow.
Yeah. High five, man. High five, CJ. See? Wow.
Look. Open it up. Open it up, baby. Open it up, baby. Open it up, man.
Uh-oh, he see it.
Open it up, man. Yeah, baby.
He see it.
Whee!
Oh, you got a car, man. You like it? You got a car. You want me to open it, y'all.
Look, man.
Oh, my God, he got so many toys. Not that I realize.
Open it up, baby. Oh, I love seeing open it on toilet.
There you go.
Yeah.
You go, man.
Open it up, man. Open it up, man.
You go, man.
Woo!
You go, man.
Wow. You see that, man? You got an 18 wheeler. You open it up. CJ, you got another one. Look, baby.
Yeah,
look. Look, baby, look.
You got more, CJ. You're not even done. There you go. Focus on that. Open that.
Wow.
You got a ball.
Yay.
He love playing with balls. I'll see y'all. Throw them around the house.
CJ.
You got more, baby. Look.
Look, baby. Look. The baby,
look, CJ.
He gets him a toilet one time. He can't control it, y'all. Tell him, man.
Look, CJ. Look, CJ. Okay, I'll open for you.
Look, man.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so baby CJ getting too many toys at one time. He can't even focus on that. He got some more here unboxed right now.
Give me a key. Wow. Whoa. Another one. Wow.
Oh, you acting bougie. We got two toys. You acting bougie.
This is how people act when they give you toys.
That's crazy.
Bougie. Wow, CJ.
So, yeah, this is his first Christmas that he know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? That, you cut your hair. You cut your hair.
Your hair?
I said you cut your hair.
Yeah.
Mama.
Yeah.
You know what, check that out. You have need, you need a screwdriver. Look. Hold it from the bottom. Yeah, you gonna need, what is it, a screwdriver?
Screw
you out. Yeah, open some of these up.
You need a screwdriver, baby. Okay. Oh, you got a helicopter.
Little baby. Little baby CJ. There you go.
Yay. You got a helicopter in.
Oh my God, all this trash.
Look.
All right, nah.
Oh,
so, babe, they go ahead and get them up with the big presents.
Okay. Open.
Okay, now. Let's see what this is. CJ. CJ. Look, CJ. Why do you? Woo! CJ, look.
Oh my God. Oh my God!
Yeah!
Wow! The fact that he knew he didn't make noise already.
He just took it out.
Oh! Wow! You have a what is it called? The police, the ambulance,
and
the firefighter. Yeah. Look, baby, look. Ew. Yeah,
well, good thing. Yeah.
Turn this way, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look, see, you have a door, you can put it down. Well, I thought you could.
Okay, baby. Dad going crazy with you right now.
Yeah, man.
Open this one. Hey, over this one. He said, "Dad, I'm happy with what I got right now, Dad. That's all that he happy with what he got right now."
So many toys at one time.
See, look.
Oh, look, baby.
Yeah, you want look.
Bless you. He's like right now.
Look, baby.
He looking like I'm just a one person, you know.
No, they would get another some more big toys. Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. See you, look.
We see you, look. Wish you. Oh, bless you.
CJ, look, man.
We have a man. Ooh.
Yeah. Into that wild, he excited.
Wow, I didn't even see that one.
Yeah. Got a four-wheeler and everything. Dirt bike.
Yeah. Boy, another see, big
watch
one.
Watch this. Uh-oh. Look, man. Wow.
Wow, man. What you gonna do with this toy?
Listen, Jay, look.
Wow. Oh, you got the baby shark. But that's a big one.
Yeah, I have a big 18-wheeler. Alright,
See, haven't hit him yet until he realized what he got.
Once we open everything up and take him out, and he asked to see them, so gonna wrap.
Yep.
Then we reaction, we gotta see. So we get done unwrapping these last two. We gotta take our time, guys, and put a lot of these stuff, get open everything up, and go over there, and y'all can actually see his reaction to these toys. Let's see this. Look, man. Look at whoa!
Oh, look, CJ.
Whoa, CJ, look.
This is so unbothered right now.
Look.
Look, man.
Wow, look, man. Look, buddy. Yeah, you see it? Look. Ooh. He'll see it right
he looking, now. He looking like, if I can use it right now, yeah, don't excite me.
He don't see the toy right now, so it ain't phasing him. We open it
up
a bit. CJ.
Look, CJ. That's the big one. Behind you. Whoa, look, CJ. So unbothered.
Y'all, people allow you when you get a kid or a 2-year-old a lot of toys at one time.
They get like these.
The way he just looked at this thing, look away, that's my feeling, okay.
Don't do that, baby, because you gotta realize.
He got some of the toys at one time. He don't know what to do. Alright, guys. We're gonna open up some of these presents real quick. Then we'll get this trash up. We'll come right back to give y'all CJ's reaction.
All right, guys, so we're calling Aiden. Aiden got some toy. I want to see how he's reacting to the gift that I got him. Hey! Hey, what's up? What you got going on, man?
Your car.
What you got going on, man? Oh, snap, you got some cars down there, boy. Man, when you gonna let me drive with you? You gonna pick me up? When you gonna pick me up? I'm ready to ride. When you gonna pick that up?
To your house.
Yeah, cause my house and thing, I'm gonna ride in the white car. Dang, you like your presents? All right, what's up, boy? You gotta have fun, okay? Merry Christmas, Dad. Love you. Call when you settle down. All right, when your excitement going down a little bit.
Okay.
All right, boy. Love you.
Love you too.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
All right, man. So y'all see, I got Aiden the big old car and everything. That's what he wanted. You know what I'm saying? He happy. Wait. They can't ride each other. Yeah, hopefully he'll be coming out here soon, man. You know what I'm saying? We'll go buy another car so that when he had one down here, that man got to bring that one with that him. Get one that would be here. But all right, man, we got to get the trash up. We got to open CJ toys up.
See, right now, babe, I think he just don't want to be bothered.
Yeah, he got our toys right now. He's tight.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, so y'all see CJ have caused a big mess in here so far. I've been putting up some stuff, so I will go open all this, but I'm not gonna open this up. I'm just leave it up because y'all do know we're in the moving process, and I don't want to check all this stuff out on building. And he just playing with, you know, look at, he just got stuff everywhere, right? You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna just leave them in a box. I just took one thing out, which is the form over there. I put it together for him. I put it in the room. He ain't even come look at it. I showed it to him. He looked at it. So I just came and put it in here, as you guys see.
Yeah, we got the little tractor repair and all that good stuff. That joint dope. I just put this whole thing together by piece, and I put the stickers on for him and all that good stuff. So I'm excited. I can't wait till he play with it. I gotta actually just wait till we get to the new house. We're gonna set up his playroom. So you guys know this CJ room right here. The playroom gonna look 10 times better than this. I can't wait till y'all see the idea. And I don't even know, we got bread.
Because y'all, we just been all over the place lately.
Okay, we don't even have no milk, guys. So like, we can cook some eggs and pancakes. No, we can't even cook pancakes, we got no milk. Want some eggs? We got egg pizza. Oh, we got the croissants.
This sounds so bad, like we just...
We ain't had time, bro.
Y'all, I went to Walmart yesterday for the first time. We were trying to go to Walmart for a whole week and a half. And we've been so busy and caught up doing so much stuff, we wasn't able to go, man. We just killed, like, we're gonna go to Walmart. We do this, we do that. Time go by.
And we can really go grocery shopping.
Yeah, we get ready to move. So there's no need for us to go buy a whole bunch of groceries when we're gonna move, so... It's like, you know, we just doing what we can do right now.
DJ, tell everybody bye-bye. Stop and enjoy my toy. Say bye-bye, everybody. All right, guys, we'll see y'all in the next video.